My name is Sydney Johnson. I attend the Baltimore Polytechnic Institute. We've interviewed people from a shelter named Casa Ruby. We've learned from, you know, addicts of alcohol, potentially drugs, and, you know, just traumatized people from their experiences. Like, we had a girl who, you know, basically got kicked out of her house when she began to identify as a trans woman. But I've always felt like crazy seeing homeless people. They've always, like, affected me personally, like, just seeing somebody, like, you know, laying outside or just having a whole bunch of things around. It just never sat right with my soul, especially in the DMV area where there's a lot of abandoned houses, especially Baltimore. Abandoned houses and things like that, it just doesn't make sense to me why, you know, there's a lot of abandoned houses out here, but there's also, you know, a lot of homeless people out here. Homeless people laying out front of abandoned houses. Like, that could be somebody's house. Homelessness can really affect your mental health, not even just your physical, but your mental health. It was like, oh, like, we need to make, you know, shed light on this. This isn't being talked about enough.